Stranger Things cast talks about season 4 release date, new spoilers, and characters. Stranger Things season 4 is finally coming, and it's confirmed. Now it's been revealed that Hopper, who appeared to die at the finale of season 3, is alive and now is an American prisoner. In the latest trailer released, Dr. Brenner also returns alongside the new test subjects at Hawking Lab. Meanwhile, at the end of the trailer, Brenner says, 11, are you listening?
11, are you listening?
So, is it a present-day role flashback? What is it? So, many questions are there, and we're here to answer that via this video. Before we move further with all the required information, make sure you are a part of our family to never miss out on more videos. Here we begin. The latest news about Stranger Things is that Noah Schnapp and David Harbour have tested that filming on the fourth season should wrap by August or September 2021. The mysterious new phone number was also revealed after the Russian package was sent to fans. Moreover, 12 new characters were revealed, including a Russian guard, a new jock at Hawkins High School and Mental Hospital, and a new BFF of Jonathan. Considering season 4 is still a while away, there is no other way we can get any more big plot details out of the Duffer brothers. What we have now is a new release date, theories, spoilers, and characters. Let's look at these things. So, Netflix has confirmed that the show's fourth season will return with a bang about the new release date. The Duffer brothers have captivated the viewers worldwide with the series, and Netflix is thrilled to expand our relationship with them to bring their vivid imaginations to other series as well. Stranger Things seasons 4 started filming in February 2020, and it was then shut down in March due to the pandemic. The scenes in Lithuania had already been filmed, and the cast members were getting ready for further filming in Atlanta, Georgia, at the time of the pandemic. Gaten Matarazzo also explained that filming is a slower process than usual, saying something extraordinary is in the row because they are taking their time making the show. But in October 2020, the filming resumed, and it will be completed by September 2021. So, in early 2022, the fourth season will be released. Despite the delay in the filming, writing for the season has been finished, and that's great news for all the Stranger Things fans around. The total episode it will air depends on the storyline that Duffer Brother will tell. Season 1 had about 8 episodes, Season 2 had 9, and Season 3 again had 8. Rumors are there that there will be 9 episodes in the fourth season or a minimum of 8 episodes. Until now, the title of only one episode is confirmed by the producers or writers, and that is entitled Chapter 1, The Hellfire Club. The Hellfire Club is the name of Hawkins High's D&D Club. Talking about the set of the fourth season, each season took place a year apart, with Season 1 set in 1983, Season 2 in 1984, Season 3 in 1985. So with that, Season 4 could be in 1986. As the cast has grown so fast, maybe the Duffer brothers might flash forward the series to a few more years. If the series Stranger Things goes beyond 1986, they might also have to discover a new way to address the career of Winona Ryder. Winona's debut role was in 1986 Lucas, and at that time, she appeared alongside Rob Lowe in Square Dance in 1987. So if the show ever makes it to 1988, they will indeed have to reference how much a young Lydia Deetz from Beetlejuice and Veronica Sawyer from Heathers looks like Joyce Byers, right? A new casting call is also there that fans are speculating whether or not the season will occur in 1987. The call, which asks for vintage vehicles, specifies that the car years should be 1987 and older models only. Based on the latest trailer featuring Jim Hopper as the American prisoner, it looks like quite a lot of time has passed, given his slimmer and worn appearance in the series. Talking about the cast members, we will see most of our favorite cast members returning to the show with new faces. So what happens at the end of the third season? The cast will have a couple of big missing pieces when they return. Millie Bobby Brown as Eleven, Noah Schnapp as Will, Caleb McLaughlin as Lucas, Finn Wolfhard as Mike, Gaten Matarazzo as Dustin, and Sadie Sink as Max will return. Moreover, Winona Ryder will also return as the mom of Joyce Byers. Natalia Dyer, Joe Keery, and Charlie Heaton are also returning, whose character is of a full-time college student. Maya Hawke will return as Robin along with Cara Buono as Karen Wheeler. Brett Gelman is returning as Murray, and Priya Ferguson as Erica are promoted to the series, which means we will see more of Murray Bauman and Erica Sinclair in the fourth season. After months of theories and speculations, David Harbour will return as Chief Hopper in the fourth season. In the new teaser, Hopper is seen working on a snowfield in Kamchatka, Russia, and his head is shaved. His mustache has vanished, but he is alive. For the sad news, there are flashback scenes involved. Dacre Montgomery will not be returning as the Mind Flayer monster killed Billy in the Battle of Starcourt at the finale of Season 3. For the new cast members, Peter Ballard by Jamie Campbell-Bauer, Argyle by Eduardo Franco, Jason Carver by Mason Dye, Eddie Munson by Joseph Quinn, Victor Creel by Robert England, L.T. Colonel Sullivan by Sherman Augustus, Dimitri by Tom W. Lashjiha, Yuri by Nicola Jericho, Vicky by Amibeth McNulty, Patrick by Miles Troot, M.S., Kelly by Regina Ting Chen, and Chrissy by Grace Van Dien. The prominent spoiler is whether Hopper is alive or not. So as he is returning, he is alive. He is currently in prison in Russia, and he is an American. Some theories had put the number to bed, including the one that hinted Hopper jumped into the upside down before the machine exploded. Also, David Harbour dropped some hints on Hopper's fate. In all, Season 4 of Stranger Things will focus on Eleven and how or if she will ever get her power back. In the finale of Season 3, Eleven loses her power and she is no longer able to move things with her mind or locate people. With the upside down threat now massive, thanks to the Russians, it is the matter of time before she attempts to regain her powers to save her friends. On the romance front, Eleven and Mike's relationship will be tested. Lucas and Max were still the things at the end of the season, while Steve remained single after Robin came out. Susie and Dustin's relationship could be a part of the season too. In contrast, Jonathan and Nancy will not double be a couple, but could see their relationship tested with distance and college. Recently, the cast members talked and expressed what they like to see in the series, primarily because they cannot say anything. It is top secret. Schnapp also revealed that he already has some ideas about where Will be next season, saying she knows that she might have a separate storyline from every other cast member to be filming in other places. The question that is popularly rising is as the Byers family moved away from Hawkins with Eleven, could most of Will's storyline have nothing to do with Hawkins and his friends? Well, the Duffer brothers have also confirmed that the fourth season will open up a little bit, but not necessarily in terms of scale, in terms of special effects or CGI, but open up in terms of allowing the storylines to areas outside of Hawkins. Assuming about the fourth season, another question is also there as to who that American is in that cell, and then also what they are doing with the Demogorgon is a tease. Again, that is something that will play a massive role in a potential fourth season. Finn Wolfhard teased that the fourth season is the darkest season ever filmed for the Stranger Things series. Every year, it gets exciting and funnier and darker and sadder and almost everything. Now that you know the latest updates about Stranger Things Season 4, are you all more excited and can't wait for it to release? Let us know your views and enthusiasm in the comment section below. And remember, if you are not subscribed to our channel yet, you are missing out. So wait no more and smash the subscribe button. Until the next, we will see you soon. Bye.